conversation between us.
I'm gonna miss him. He's been a great boss, wonderful boss, as a dear friend. And I'm just hoping that he don't go and catch all the fish before I retire. I at least want to catch one, at least one, about this big. So, but I wish him the best. Gonna miss him.
Thank you. You've been a big help to us. Been a huge help to us. All righty. Take care of everybody. I know. Gotta watch me. Okay.
I'll try.
All righty.
Well, I've worked for Al for 14 years, and he has been a delight to work for. The bad thing is he's the guy that had to tell people no. But he usually did it with some kindness and some good logic. But at any rate, we're going to miss him.
Well, I left my tears in the office. Got ready to smile. I'm glad for you.
Thank you.
How you doing?
I'm doing real good. I love that hat.
Oh, he has one on that one every day.
Can you reborrow that hat? You need
well,
a hat.
Well, you bring it back.
Okay, you're going to hold on the camera. Come on in here, Mr. Benning.
All right. Well, thanks a lot of you.
Well, don't be surprised if you don't drive by at the house.
Well, come anytime.
All right.
Oh, I've been driving that car.
I'm going to drive it.
I wish you would.
Still rolling.
I'm looking for you.
Susan.
I know. It's good to see you, Leslie.
Yes,
good to see you again.
Oh, good to see you.
No, I'm fine.
He'll keep him busy.
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, I think he'll do just fine. I think he'll miss you. I mean, really. And so please, anytime, stop by or call or,
drop by y'all's house all the time and going down to Green Hills.
Yeah, thank you.
I appreciate it.
Especially
if you got your dog. I appreciate it. Yeah. I've been here, it'll be 19 years in a few weeks, and Al was one of the first people I met when I came on board. And I've had some tremendous experiences and also very good relationship with Al, and appreciate all he does and has done to make where we are in our facilities second to none. So happy for him, and I wish him the very best as he moves on to the next line.
We're in order of large today.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Don't miss you. Thank you. I appreciate that. All righty. Y'all hit them. Food tray.
Bye, Al. It's been a pleasure. And what else you want?
It was nice knowing you, Mr. Al. Enjoy your retirement.
That's all you gotta do, gentlemen. It's easy.
Al, I've enjoyed it. I hope you have a great retirement.
Have fun being retired, Al.
Yes, it is.
Oh, it is.
Yes, it is.
Alive and well.
Hey, I'm Mike.
Newt, how are you?
Good. How are you?
Oh, yeah. I've worked with Al over 18 years now. He's been a great friend and a great boss. And the county's at a loss for losing him, I can tell you that. Somebody will fill the spot, but Al can't be replaced.
Couldn't have been said better. Thank you.
three.
Bye, Al. We're going to miss you coming up to the office and making maps all the time. You stay in touch with your friends.
Of working with him and being with him for about 11, maybe 12 years as a commissioner and, of course, now retirement. But we got to work on rehabbing the county and building and doing the new county facility for our judicial center. Then I got the opportunity to work on the rehabbing of the old courthouse. And all the many projects we did, and could not be a better I mean, he was a project manager from the word go. It was so great to work with. And we thank him for his service. Thank you.
If I could have your attention, please. We just want to make a few remarks. I know everyone's enjoying seeing everyone, and what an occasion we've got today to have a retirement celebration for an individual that has put in 30 plus years here in Williamson County government. And standing beside him, Susan, I hope you have an opportunity to meet her, because she's really the one we ought to be giving the condolences to, because he's going to be going home, and I'm sure she'll have a lot of projects for him. Al started when we had 0 people in property management. Bob Ring hired him. And to give you an idea, we had one person in one building. And today we have a whole crew of men that are very capable, and women, that are very capable and qualified to do the job, covering some 85 plus buildings that we have throughout Williamson County government. So, just as our population has grown, so has our responsibilities and the effort that Al has put in. A few hours ago, I was on the internet looking for some things, and it popped up on ESPN that 4 people were nominated to the Hall of Fame. Well, we don't have a Hall of Fame here in Williamson County, but if we did, Al Ritter would be one of those people that I would say deserves to be in there, because of his hard work. He has to work with elected officials. He has to work with appointed officials. He has to work with general employees, always wanting a different color. The carpet doesn't match their personalities. The plumbing doesn't quite work today. Fire alarms go off, and it can go off 24/7, 365. And he's always been on call, him and his men that have responded. And Al, on behalf of all of Williamson County government, I've enjoyed Al's friendship in the days. For many of you that may remember CY Market up in the hills on Hillsborough Road, up in the Grassland community, and Al and some of the older gentlemen, they're older now, they're older than you and I.
Yes.
We'd have sausage, and we'd reorganize many of you and many of government while we were sitting there. But Al, thank you for what you have done, and not contributed, but what you have literally done throughout these 30 plus years. And Susan, thanks for letting us have him all these many years.
Mr. Mayor, thank you so much for the kind words. No real speech was planned. I really didn't anticipate anything along these lines. I was kind of hoping to just slip out quietly, as a lot of you know, but that didn't happen. But I would like to say to everyone here, I do appreciate working with y'all for a lot of the courtesies and for a lot of the assistance we've had. And I think this just shows what, you know, county government, where we started out, 30 years later, the growth has been tremendous down here. And it's not only due to me, but to a lot of people around here, including the mayor and everyone else. Thank you so much.
And the theme, as you can tell today, is right behind it is the famous wheel that we hope Al gets to enjoy it. And we do invite you to come up and enjoy the food that the ladies have prepared. And for those ladies that have done this, we say thank you very much. And Al, good luck to you, and don't be a stranger, and you can come back here anytime and pay your property taxes once you
thank you.
Now let's go fishing.
Al, one of the first people I met here, of course, like everybody else, it seems that we all need you, so I don't know what we're going to do now, but we'll have to find somebody else to fix our plumbing and our doors and put up a wall separating our studio and our control room with a glass window that has just been unbelievable asset to us. So thank you for that. Thank you for the new circuits that you put in there. All the things that you have done to make WCTV better and to make it more accessible, more usable, more photographer friendly, all those things. We thank you for that and wish you just a fantastic retirement. We hope that you enjoy it and that you don't get tired of it. If you do, come on back and see us.